Ain't got none, bro. I'm sorry, man. Hey, let me give me some food for real though. Hold on, let's hook him up. Hold on. Where he at? He said food though, for real. He did say food. I'm good with giving somebody food, man. Yeah. Where he go?
He's
right at the time. He did say food. Somewhere else. I do that. He did say give me food. He said food for real, dude said money. I don't know how money. He said food for real. Man, you gotta be in a rush, man. It's too many in a rush. Thank you. That's cheap though. What is this, 2/3 to one? He's like, oh man, this dude got this stuff and I didn't. He got mine at the one homeless place. He got mine at the other. He actually threw it. I didn't feel it, but I don't give you money. Yeah, I don't give you money. Oh man, I got a headache. I'm sitting driving away. Yeah, there is. Give me whatever garbage you got. Can we get a water or something? Find a restaurant around here. I want to get some Cuban or Haitian or something. Yeah. I don't think I can find the Haitian for that.
No.
Maybe just Cuban. Well, something light. Well, I just said something light. We don't have much gas. We pumped how much gas we left? Let's see how much gas we got. Gentrified. Look, even like Miami Gardens. We got Planet Fitness. I mean, there might be good Haitian food somewhere out
there.
Yeah. hustle, baby. Look, look at the hustle. Hey, you might have to move it again. Think about like the city would be, you wouldn't even be able to park our equipment. We need to have 3 or 4 different trailers.
Yeah.
If we're gonna live out there and live the country life, we gotta have equipment.
Yeah.
We can't live the country life in a little city house. So I wanna talk to Shane. to lose all its culture.
It's crazy. It's just unbelievable that Miami is so chill now.
Miami Gardens.